You were bred for it. Wanna see? Rogue Ricks used Mortys to hide themselves from the Citadel. But you might not know it worked so well that the Citadel became its own Morty market to help supply meat demand. Why bother? So much work. Such an admission of need. There aren't infinite versions of our grandfather Morty. He's an infinite smear of one shitty old man. And he's attached to us infinitely through his weakness and our forgiveness. This is why we're with him. This is why we're alive.